my fellow psychics, it's your boy, generalpsychnah here, and I am back with another episode of the inFAMOUS second son. This is the last episode of the second son.
This series has until been... I get Augustine.
this series has just been... This has been going on for like about, probably like a year now. Ah! I'm getting jumped! Oh my god! Trying to jump. Okay. Let's do this.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
Yep. Yo, you finna be joking.
Guys are everywhere.
And his name is John Cena.
Oh, damn! That was a John Cena. Damn.
I think I can.
Hey, Fetch. This would be a good time for some backup.
Ask and ye shall receive!
Hello, Ikeman!
Yo, D.
Hello, Ikeman!
Another launch pad for ya!
I'm gay!
So, any trouble finding the place?
I know all about what you did. Using Hank to set up the crash. Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters to scare the shit out of the city. All so you could swoop in and be the hero.
I did what I had to protect conduits.
Protect? You hunt them down. You lock them up. And you train them to kill.
I needed Abigail and Eugene to be monsters, because without monsters, the monster hunters go out of business.
So that's what this is all about, huh? Job security?
And you almost derailed the whole operation. Luckily, you turned out to be the best thing that ever happened to me. You hear them out there? They want your head.
Pause.
And once the world sees the head of the DUP saving them from the biggest bioterrorist threat of the last 7 years, your death will buy my DUP at least 20 more years of funding. I'm so glad we met when we did.
Don't be.
Oh, no. Are you gonna kill me now?
You're goddamn right I am.
Fuck you, bitch, and now... It's time... for this.
Okay, okay.
Oh, general orgasms.
You want my power? You got it. Seven years ago. My unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits.
Conduits.
People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. when military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
Dumb bitch.
7 years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. This is too crazy. That hurts. Augustine had come to Seattle with a plan to spread fear, panic, chaos, make herself out to be a hero. But her plan was soon shattered by monsters she had made. Fetch, Eugene, and me. For 2 weeks, Augustine had controlled Seattle. Now it was our turn. Who the hell was gonna stop us? Oh, and the hundreds of conduits Augustine had locked away at Curtin K Station? I'm gonna shake each and every one of their hands on their way out the door. So many different powers, all in one place. I'll be the kid in the candy store. But first, I had a promise to take care of.
Hey, Akomish Nation! Local heroes back home.
I have crippling depression.
Whoa, slow down. What? Come back to save the day.
The TV news showed everything. It showed everything.
Okay, look, about
I saw you kill dozens of innocent people.
What did you want me to do? Okay, I wasn't gonna let anybody or anything stop me from getting back to you. To save everybody. We're Akomish. We take care of our own, right?
I still don't get what that means.
Hey, take it easy.
You have disgraced our people. You have disgraced our ancestors. And you have disgraced the memory of your brother. You are Akomish no longer.
Damn.
You, everybody else, will die without me. Or have you forgotten that?
We haven't forgotten. And we will never forget.
Damn.
Well, happy seconds. This concludes my infamous seconds in the series. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Like, it took way too long than it should have. Like, I've just been very lazy. And you know, like, for those who've been there since episode 1, good for you, you know? Really, glad you guys stuck by. And, man, ultimate, you know? Anyways, just enjoy the music and make sure to always be psychic. Girl, I can make you a star. Then I put a ass on Apollo, bitch. Bitch, I am ultimate. Behold my awesomeness. Narcissist, but I'm an arsonist. Ripping through cartilage. I am the hardest bitch. Wrap it up, putting sarcophagus. Dearly departed. It's done when it started. So now that I'm living so harmonious. Feeling like Spartacus. Curry the ultimate. I am the best. There's no politics. Bitch, I'm ultimate. Ultimate. Bitch, I'm I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow tanks around the face, don't have a face, so now you like open the gates. Ultimate infinite, flow is open, you're open the internet. Photosynthesis, put up parenthesis, temporary, very scary.
Surrounds the face, don't have a face, so now you like open the